Let's make some fully loaded hot dogs on the next grill 36-inch griddle. Quarter pound hot dogs wrapped in bacon, veggies, I'm gonna post in the description box. Saute those up. Toast those buns, load them up with some cheese. Now at the end, we're gonna top them off with some fresh pico de gallo. This came out absolutely fantastic. Go ahead and give it a go.